Creed 3.
He said that I'm better than I'm not better. Think about shit that I shouldn't have. So I tell him.
What y'all need to know is right now in the building, we have the one, the only, Michael B. Jordan.
Everybody got mad thirsty. And he brought out the entire cast.
Followed up by the amazing and beautiful Tessa Thompson. And you know, it wouldn't be a Creed film without our antagonist, you know what I'm saying? This guy named, you know, my brother John.
Kang the Conqueror in this bit.